Hello, my name is Barbara. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to submit a payment process request using a template. Let's start by navigating to the Payments work area. Now I'll open the Submit Payment Process Request page. First, I'll enter the name of the request following our standard naming convention. Since this is a regular pay run, I'll use the standard template. The template provides the payment process request with default values like bank account and payment method. Notice how the request is automatically updated with settings from the template. For example, the template's configured to select invoices due for payment within 7 days, so the pay-through date has been automatically updated to 7 days from today. Now I'll check the processing options. The payment process profile holds information such as processing type and payment file formatting. The process is going to stop so I can review the selected installments and proposed payments. Also, the payment file is going to be created as part of this payment process. Now, I'll start the process. A payment process request passes through various processing stages. Let's check the status of the request. The installments are ready for review. 4 installments met the selection criteria. None of them should be removed, so I'll continue the process. Now I'll check the proposed payments. None of the payments were rejected or removed. I've reviewed all of the payments to the suppliers, and the payment amounts are what I expected. If I had less cash on hand, I could have removed a payment from here. Let's resume the process. The payment file processing has started, so I'll check its status. The payment file's created. Let's review how the payment details will print on the check. The format's fine. Let's print the checks now. I verified the checks printed, so I don't have to reprint them. Let's record the print status for this payment file. None of the printed checks are spoiled, and none of the checks were skipped. Let's continue. This step is the final confirmation. Let's check the request status again. Nothing's pending. The payment process request is now complete. Thank you.